Signs like these are being discovered as buildings in Youngstown are torn down. I'm Leslie Barrett. I'll tell you the backstory of these historical treasures.
Including this one, now a popular national brand. Tonight on 21 News, 11 p.m.